Good morning. 7:45 in the morning. Anyways, the plan for today is to do my nails because they're looking not very good. I'm also going to energetic capacity today. Then I guess I'm just going to see how the day goes. I'm also going to record everything I eat today because a lot of people are asking for what I eat in a day, so... They actually look really shit because of the nails that I use. They're actually really bad, those ones. But I did the best with what I have. I've currently got 4 books on rotation. I don't read often, but these are the books that I do read when I do. This one here, I kind of just use in my study. This one here is obviously David Goggins. I love this book. I cannot recommend this enough. I'm not very far through it at all, but what I have read is really, really good. And every time I read this, I feel like I can conquer the fucking world, I swear. This one is more of like a wellness one. I've started reading it and I love it so far. This one here is more of a journal. This is like the sadness book. I got this off Amazon and it's all just basically, I'm pretty sure you might have seen it on TikTok. It's a lot of reflecting. Like, what do you need to get off your chest? And like, what text would you send right now if you really just didn't give a fuck? Use this as a letter to write to someone who's hurt you. What would you write? I use it when I'm angry or sad and I feel a lot better. So, I'm pretty sure you can get them all on Amazon. I think that's where I got all of mine. I'm making breakfast, but I have to be really quiet. Bacon. Okay, breakfast. I'm trying to clean up my room a little bit. So far, we're looking really good. We're not going to talk about this, and I got to clean that. But, regardless, we're looking good. I just got ready for the gym. Doesn't look like it, but I'm gonna eat. So I'm gonna have probably a bowl of this, but I'm literally just gonna eat it out of here. It's currently 12:30. I literally spent that whole time cleaning my bedroom, but it's okay because I feel productive. Eating this, I'm gonna take my pre-workout and creatine and go to the gym. I put on a lip gloss and I didn't realize it's a fucking lip plumper. And my lips are so sore and I have nothing to wipe it off with. I thought it was just lip gloss, but it's fucking lip plumper. Ow! I just had creatine and oxy shred as my pre-workout.
Just wanna be your street. chicken, cheese, lettuce, tomato. That's it. I got these cookies, loaded cookies from the cheesecake shop. They look so good.
Oh, it's so cold. Why do they refrigerate cookies? It tastes good. This is, what's this one? Chocolate chip hazelnut. It's a lot of cream. They taste really good. The middle is so soft. Why do they give such a big ass box for one cookie?
I'm so full now. It's 4:30 and I just ate a lot of food. I usually eat dinner at like 6, so I will not be doing that. I will be eating dinner later. Because it's my day off, I'm gonna probably hang out with my family a little bit and edit. I'll start editing this video.
My mum and nan just got home from the shops. Whole bunch of goodies. Do you wanna say hi?
Hi.
One of them being this speaker, so I'm gonna test it out.
Timer.
Yes.
No, yes, it is live.
It's not live.
It's a red
dot.
Okay, on the neck. So what does that mean?
So it's face recognition.
Put your head up. Tilt your head down. Down.
Down.
Looks good.
I bet my phone's gone off now.
It's okay. It's okay.
What do I have to say?
Your assistant will respond when it hears you say, hey, Google.
Hello. Say, hello, Google. What's the weather? Weather.
Okay, Google. I can't say it. No, see, now I've said it.
Okay, Google, what's the weather tomorrow? Hey, Google, remind me to water my plants every Monday.
It's currently 8:30 and I am getting a little bit hungry, so I'm going to eat some dinner. I don't really know what I'm going to have. We have a lot of leftover food. Chicken, beef mince, more beef mince. What is this? Oh, that looks good. Oh, okay, I'm going to fuck this shit up. Is it, can I eat that, I wonder? I kind of want that, but I don't know. I don't want to touch it in case it's not mine. Potatoes. Soup there. Potato bake. Oh my god. A whole chicken. Settle down, guys. You can't all have me. One at a time, please. No, seriously. I'm going to have some potato bake. Maybe some chicken. Yeah, that sounds good. What I've eaten today is probably more maintenance for me. I should have eaten more today. I won't lie. Having lunch at 4 p.m. is not ideal. I should have eaten a lot earlier, but I was working out. So that's where I've kind of fucked up. And it happens all the time because I go to the gym at midday and then I get home at like 3 p.m. and I eat around 3, 4 p.m. and then I'm not hungry for dinner. So I only eat a little thing before I go to bed. Moral of the story is I know I should have eaten more today to bulk. This is so difficult for no reason. Come on now. That is a lot of potato bake. Will I eat all that? Plus chicken? Probably not. Who am I kidding? Of course I'll eat all that. I'm not going to do anything more exciting today. Not going to lie, it is almost 9 o'clock, so I need to go to bed soon. Yeah. This is some sort of chicken with seasoning. I don't know what the seasoning is. Don't ask me because I got no fucking idea. I just eat it. I'm just here to eat the food, alright? There we have it. My dinner. I'm just gonna have a little bit of this protein chocolate. Just a square of that. It's a thick square. I think I'm gonna end the video here. If not, I'll see you tomorrow. That is all. I did not film anymore. So, sorry to disappoint, but that's all you're getting. Yeah, see you next time, I guess. Thanks for watching.